And I'm going to tell you about a new spot which is getting a lot of attention from the sports lovers in Bengaluru city. And it's called Padel. Padel. It's better to ask the expert about this, na? I have Mr. Bhavesh, who is the person who actually introduced the sport to Bengaluru. So, Bhavesh, welcome to Radio Tabloid, My City, My Voice. To start with, can you tell us the exact pronunciation of Padel?
So, basically, depends on the country that you are at.
Okay.
So, in India, everyone has been pronouncing as Padel.
Padel, okay.
In my country, for example, we pronounce Padel in Portugal.
Padel, okay.
But where the sport is the most popular in Spain,
yeah,
they pronounce Padel.
Okay. So was that really difficult for you when you came to India to pronounce it? Because there is a difference.
Yes. So sometimes when I'm giving our website or email IDs, so now I'm used to say Padel, Padel. So I used to say always in Padel.
Yeah. So when you go back to Portugal or Spain, you'll have issues.
Yes. I will have the accent.
Can you just give us a brief about Padel now?
So Padel is it's considered at the moment one of the fastest growing sports in the world.
Okay.
So it's a mixture of tennis and squash. And it's always played in doubles.
Okay.
So it has the tennis part because the rules are very similar to tennis.
Okay.
Have a net in the middle, 2 versus 2, 15, 30, 40.
Okay.
That's the scoring system.
Mm-hmm.
And you use the squash bit when because the court is all surrounded by walls.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
So this is a court which is about one third of the size of a tennis court.
Okay.
20 meter by 10, all surrounded with glass walls, as well as some fencing.
And when I saw the video of a Padel match, I found something very interesting and different about this game. Bhavesh will tell you what it is in a while on Radio Tabloid, My City, My Voice. This is Pooja with you. So a new sport mostly played in Spain has come to Bengaluru city, which is called Padel. The game is similar to tennis, but there is an interesting difference in it. We have Mr. Bhavesh on Radio Tabloid, My City, My Voice, who is the managing director of In Padel, to tell us about that exciting part of this game.
Okay, so that is very interesting in Padel.
Yeah.
So in Padel you can play from outside the court.
Exactly.
So there are techniques that players try to hit the ball so hard that the ball will go away from the court.
Right.
And the teams are so trained that they are used to go outside of the premises and keep it hitting.
How did you decide to come to India with Padel?
India for me was, it was my origins.
Yeah.
Knowing that India is considered, it's growing at a very high level. It's going to be the third biggest economy in the world. So as a business opportunity, I found it would be really interesting to bring a new concept, a new sport. And I think it's not an easy opportunity that you have every day. Some people make business, but you always have competition, people doing the same.
Right.
And this was something unique, just launch a new concept.
Yeah.
It's like launching a new brand.
Yeah. What kind of response you are getting for this game from the people in Bengaluru or in India in general?
So it is really great. Oh. Everyone that plays, they love it. They say that they will play it again.
Okay.
We've done some surveys and in rating 0 to 10, majority of satisfaction levels is between 9 and 10.
Okay.
And everyone is interested to come play, become a member, join a coaching program.
Okay. So what is the best part about Padel, according to you?
The best part is its social bit. Its social part.
Okay.
So basically when you play Padel, it's not like football or tennis. Padel becomes you and your friend against another person and another friend or four friends.
Okay.
So it's inevitable that while you are playing, there is some communication after the game.
Okay.
It's a habit in Europe. Like after the game, you have a drink, you eat.
Okay.
And yeah, I think that's the best part.
Last week on Radio Tabloid, I told you about a new sport which is becoming popular in India, especially in Bengaluru city, and it's called Padel. To talk more about Padel, we have the managing director of In Padel, Mr. Bhavesh Bachu. Bhavesh, once again, welcome to Radio Tabloid, My City, My Voice. I wanted to know, is there any tournaments or competitions exist for Padel?
So we organize our own tournaments.
Okay.
Okay, we have done so far two tournaments.
Okay.
Our goal now is to start our own league.
Okay.
And organize more tournaments.
All right.
So what we achieved actually last week, mm-hmm. we just did a tournament,
mm-hmm.
and now we have the critical mass okay. to start building levels.
Okay.
We have the level 1 and level 2, that's what we will start.
Okay.
Because it's important when you go to competition or even for enjoyment, you play with someone with your level.
Okay, all right. So what is the right age to start practicing paddle?
The age suitable to play paddle is between 5 to 70.
Okay.
And mainly it's very good for elderly people mm-hmm. that many of them that play the racket sport.
Yeah.
So paddle is much it's better for them for the knees
oh.
than tennis.
Okay.
They don't hurt that much and they uh-huh. don't damage for the long term.
All right. So people who want to know more about paddle and want to experience the sport, how can they contact you?
You can like our page mm-hmm. on Facebook in okay. Paddle Sports.
Okay.
Okay. INPADEL Sports.
Okay.
And you also can visit our website in paddle.in.
Okay. Okay.
You can go there, you can create your account. We have 2 locations mm-hmm. at the moment. We have one in Sarjapur Road.
Okay.
Okay. In a sports complex.
Mm-hmm.
And one in Hennur.
All right. So that was about paddle.